We checked with Lieutenant Governor Josh Green today to see how he's doing. He says he's feeling a little worse than yesterday. He says his cough is getting worse. He feels more fatigued and he has the sweats.
I feel a little bit more kind of worn out today than yesterday, but I feel blessed that, you know, my family tested negative, which I'm so grateful for and relieved about. And that's all that really matters to me. So I'm fine.
Lieutenant Governor Green, who has been diagnosed with COVID-19, also adds that the rest of his office staff tested negative.